Matt, set count. Matt, set count. Yeah. Latrell, you play a joke. Happening. This is like game three.
Michael and Latrell find a setup.
Oh, wait a minute. Taren, you know you play the winner of that? You play the winner of Aiden. Oh shit, I should change the dudes. I assume Poggy B is... Poggy B. Mike and Latrell playing.
Someone said sheesh. Where am I in losers now?
Oh, you're waiting forever. Oh, yes. You already know. You are. Oh, actually, you're not waiting that long. Winner of this plays John Blizzard. And this is almost done.
You have to play John.
No, you're gonna have to play Carson.
Why do I
have
to play everything?
No,
you
have to play cards.
I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah,
probably.
No, I don't
want to... That's worse! That's what I was saying. When you went like, oh, I don't want to play, I thought you were going to say cards.
Hey.
Did you play Mike?
Yeah, what was your bracket, actually? You made
a dream. I played Grease Wicked, and then I played...
Wait, you got a buy?
I gotta wait for the first match.
Yeah. Most people gotta buy.
I want my first one. I'm out.
Like a million.
I know, this sucks. I shouldn't be so much worse.
Aiden plays Nopals, plays Dubs, plays Candy Chicken, plays you.
I think I have enough time
to banana, banana versus me, banana, banana.
Like, honestly, maybe.
What? Am I gonna have a bunch of birds in this?
I think you might have enough time to eat.
We're losing! Oh no! They don't deserve it! I want the championship!
Play friendlies then? Carson, you won?
Yeah.
No, I reported 2-0, no. You know what the second? I'm just guessing Quattro 1, because no Falcon on God's Earth counterpicks this stage. It's a thing on online. These friendlies are not friendly. Okay, Poggy be on the last one.
Oh.
Cam definitely spoils it. Let's try it.